I think when you have Hunter's Tongue on, it's not that bad to resummon in this game if it's like a 2v2. It's not like the biggest deal. Take that. It's you again. No hit, no hit, no BS for me. All right, start to finish. I thought I could strafe that. Ah, oof, could have been bad. Didn't heal. Oh, there's a blue in there now. What the hell? Why did the Torn Armor stun me every roll? That makes no sense. Is that like something I don't know? Guys, help me there. Like, why was I getting stunned every time you rolled? That doesn't make any sense. It's new tech? Like, I think there might be like some sort of interaction. This guy's a gamer, though. Oh, no hit there. Oh, it's just run again. Oh, he's running for the summon. Right. Okay, change of plan. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Just a tip, bro, just a tip. Oh wow, I was not expecting the kill, but... Love some tower defense in a game like Elden Ring. Like, a mix between tower defense and action. It was a game I played back on Xbox 360 with some of my Rainbow Six buddies, and we loved it. It was, like, just random, like, we just... picked up like a random arcade game and we had a blast with it. It was called, fuck, it was called Iron something, Iron Bridge or something like that. I forgot. It was actually quite good. Okay. Oh wow, no hit. It's compelling. Need to focus on the mage, but... compelling game, honestly. It's just we can't really approach because of the spam. I thought I had time. I have to wait a little more. Unless... Compelling game, compelling game. great game. Insane headshot. I don't know which one is which. They're like looking exactly the same. Best to regen a bit because homeboy here is casting healing spells. What a bad pot. Nice, good kill. Wow, I can't believe that caught him. Well, let the ball roll now. We're rolling. Wow. Good lag there. Good shit, teammate. Has Elden Ring PvP surpassed Dark Souls 3 yet? Oh yeah, dude. Like, Elden Ring PvP is like 100 times better.